That time of year when many people head south for the winter, and if you're one of them, you've come to the right place. Here with some of the best tech items for those of us who are going away this winter is tech expert Avery Swartz. Good to have you here.
Good morning.
You have brought some really incredible and smart products for a smarter home, a smarter traveler.
Yeah.
And they're really going to make that whole experience so much better.
Absolutely. You know, and when I was preparing for this segment, I was thinking about my in-laws, because my in-laws are snowbirds, and they go to Florida every winter, and I was kind of thinking, what would they want to stay in touch while they're away? So the first thing I have to show you is this little orange. It almost looks like a little hockey puck.
Yeah.
This is a Wi-Fi hotspot that works around the world. This is called the Skyroam Solus.
So you can put this in your car if
you're
driving down to Florida or wherever you're
Take it wherever you go. You can use it in the car, you can use it when you're at your destination, you can use it when you're overnight in a hotel. And this little hockey puck right here, it connects to the cellular network and then becomes a Wi-Fi hotspot for all your devices.
How much does it cost?
Different plans depending on how much time, how much data you want, but we're starting at about $9 a month.
That's great.
Right? And you don't have to worry then about getting a data plan for all the different places that you're going. All you need is just that one. Just pop it in your bag and take it with you.
That is brilliant.
Yeah.
All right, this next one for people who are traveling, it's not so much about the people inside the photo, but the frame itself.
Although aren't we spectacular? Look at us, that gorgeous little selfie that we did earlier backstage. This is a digital photo frame. So remember when digital photo frames were really kind of hot, like 10 years ago?
Yeah.
And then they became a bit annoying because you always had to take the memory card out of the frame, put it in your camera or on your computer, load it up, put it back in.
Yeah.
All of that is gone. This is the Aura photo frame. It has this gorgeous screen, and it's all controlled by an app. And the cool thing is you can let different people, with your permission, of course, control your frame with the app. So I'm thinking, my in-laws are down in Florida. I'm taking a picture of their granddaughter. I can use the app, send it to their frame. So they're sitting in their living room, and then bam, a new picture of the grandkids shows
up. Oh, I love that.
Isn't that fun?
Idea.
It kind of keeps them in touch, even though they're away.
What a brilliant idea.
I love that.
Okay, now we're not sending people away with light bulbs.
No, so this is technology that you can leave in your home while you're away. So this is a whole bunch of different smart home technologies. We've got lights, thermostat, and camera for you. But something I want to say about all of these, Anne-Marie, is that it can be really tough when you're looking for items for your smart home, because there's lots of different smart home ecosystems now. There's the Google Home ecosystem, there's the Amazon Alexa ecosystem, and then there's the Apple HomeKit ecosystem. You have to be careful when you're looking for your different components to make sure they're compatible with the system you want to use. So I specifically chose these three to show you today because all three of these are compatible with all three. Amazon, Apple, and Google smart home ecosystem.
Good to know.
So first up, we've got the Philips Hue light bulbs. So these can be controlled through one of those ecosystems, like I said, or just using the Philips app. And you can set these to turn off lights, turn them on and off in your house at various times. You can control them from your phone anywhere in the world.
Brilliant.
You can also set timers. But, you know, I was watching Home Alone last week, and, you know, there's that moment where they know exactly when the lights are going to go on because the family's away. With this one, you can set a range. You can say, turn on the lights anytime between 5 o'clock and 5:30.
Oh, brilliant.
And it kind of randomizes it a little bit.
I love that idea. Okay, these next two things along the same
so we've got the thermostat. This is the Ecobee smart thermostat. Really, really cool. Able to control it from anywhere in the world. And the Ecobee will let you know if your furnace dies while you're out of town.
Oh,
it'll let you know if your furnace is gone. So it gives you those smart alerts, also control your temperature.
And then warm up your house for when you come home.
Exactly, exactly. And if you literally want to keep an eye on your home, I really like the Logitech Circle 2 camera. And this one is waterproof. Mm-hmm. It's indoor, outdoor, you know, full HD camera, night vision, all that stuff. So you can keep an eye on what's going on in your home. Or, you know, my father-in-law likes to know if he needs to shovel the driveway
when he gets home. I like that a lot. Last one is an app.
Yes.
Yeah.
So the last app, the last item I have to show you is an app, and it's an app from a Canadian company. It's called Setter. And so the idea is if you're away and all of these wonderful smart home devices let you know that something may have broken, like maybe your furnace has gone out or, you know, something's leaking, how are you going to take control of it when you're so far away? Setter is an app that's kind of like a one-stop shop for all of your home maintenance. It has a personal home manager, so you connect with them through the app, and then they go through their list of vetted professionals.
Yeah.
You also do the servicing, the booking, the scheduling, the pricing, all of it from within the app. So
genius.
It's much easier than you having to, you know, troll through the yellow pages to find someone.
All such great ideas. Avery, thank you so much and Happy New Year to you.
Oh, thank you.